his gun. Have you a light source?
We near our journey's end.
I've hold of one! Now! Strike!
Forge in my fire.
We'll rub them at six charge.
In the endless chain.
Watch your step.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guidance.
Anytime.
Is our valor pit against the
hobgoblins? Goblins!
Let's join them.
Fall, beast! troubling foe. Fall, beast! Burn them to ash!
Our goal is ahead. Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Arisen! This way, sir!
The worm awaits beyond, sir. I should be proud to guide you.
Close by, Arisen. Stay ever ready as we advance.
And hidden away here, for fear of the beasts all around.
Let's have a look.
Arisen! This way, sir!
We cannot suffer
our
the world
army
to work
is
any
routed.
Further atrocities.
Tis plain truth.
Thank you.
Keep up! I'm here. Wait, there!
The prophets have spoken, friends. The dragon's return is nigh. Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
Malaga.
It is what we seek.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but... her heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic. The work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
Should be a bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cuz.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
How's the day find you?
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while, Arisen? The produce looks quite fresh.
Oh, Ella.
It's a mercy. So much to the village was... I only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had...
Suppose this dried fish keeps long. To the this path should see us there.
Damned beast!
vital for you.
Choice is yours.
That was far too close. I'm called Reynard, a traveling salesman, though those damnable beasts ruined my wares. But thanks to you, it was only wares I lost. I'll consider it a bargain. You have my thanks.
This road will have us to the encampment ere much longer. Should the enemy prove too powerful, there is no shame in fleeing. This road will have us to the encampment ere much longer.
Of mine. Can you hear our voice?
Stone, if memory serves. I know the way, Master. Follow me.
Among the Arisen, prove the strength of your resolve. Very well, then we shall guide you in your trial. If you are an Arisen in truth, this humble task will prove no obstacle. The Arisen must possess the valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them. A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion. Greg, show it now.
A rift stone. A strange power emanates from within.
The beast comes! Hurry!
There.
There may be prowling monsters about. Support. No choice. Come on! I shall strike the head.
Let us return to the encampment.
set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sorin. What purpose do you... Where could this gate lead?
Have all you... We are... We can... Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Come again soon.
Shall we search the area? A rift stone.
With that, your trial is complete. You are the arisen in truth, proven beyond any doubt. Now, I bid you select a companion for the journey ahead. They shall serve you, and you alone, to share in your hardships, and aid you in every endeavor.
Thank you.